The five nominated songs have been performed, and to reveal the winner, here is a remarkable young woman who has had great success in both the music world and motion pictures. She is truly one of a kind. Miss Bette Midler.
I guess you didn't think it was possible for anyone to overdress for this affair. This is what it actually feels like. This is what it feels like to be up here. This is fantastic. I've been waiting for 2 years for the Academy to call me up and tell me they made a mistake. But do I bear a grudge? No. I bear no grudges. My heart is as big as the sky, and I have a mind that retains absolutely nothing. Don't you hate it when presenters come out here and use this moment for their own personal aggrandizement? Of course you do. This is the Oscars. We have to be dignified as humanly possible. That is why I've decided to rise to the occasion. And give the nominees for the best original song all the respect I feel they deserve. All right. I'm going to remind you what the nominations for the best original song are. The best original song is a song that was actually written for the picture and not just some piece of junk that the producer found in the piano bench, you dig. The nominations for the best original song from the film Arthur. Arthur's theme, also known as the best That You Can Do, also known as that song about the moon and New York City, also known as Four on a Song, by Burt Bacharach, Carol Bayer, Sager, Christopher Cross, and Peter Allen. A nice piece of music. Endless Love from the Endless movie, Endless Love. Kids. Right. Music and lyrics to Endless Love were written by the extremely rich Lionel Richie. From The Great Muppet Caper, The First Time It Happens. Music and lyrics by Joe, It's Not Easy Being Green, Raposo. For Your Eyes Only, from the film For Your Eyes Only, and they weren't kidding, I couldn't watch a single frame. Music and lyrics by, music by Bill Conti, and lyrics by Mick Leeson. How are you taking this, guys? And of course, my own personal favorite, One More Hour, from the film Ragtime. Music and lyrics by Randy Newman. And the winner is... Okay, that was fun. I enjoyed it. All right. The winners are Burt Bacharach, Carol Bayer, Christopher Cross, and Peter Allen. For the best that you can getting this from you. I just want to tell you that.
This is great. I think the question most asked me in the last few months is, why did four people write this song? Let me say this. When you have a film that's as wonderfully entertaining as Arthur, and a man, a composer who scored that film as brilliant and as legendary as Burt Bacharach, then I'm not surprised if there are three of us up here with Bert or 300, but we're all very grateful to be a part of Arthur. And thanks, Arnold Stiefel.
Remember Arnold?
Well,
I think Carol said it all, but I want to be sure and thank the always brilliant Michael Lamartine, who produced the record for us. Yeah. And yeah. Let's not forget him. Uh-huh. And I'd like to thank my parents. Thank you.
Yeah. I want to thank the air traffic controller who put me in a holding pattern for 2 hours above JFK, and I found myself like Arthur Court between the moon and New York City. Thank you. Hi to everyone in Australia.
I just want to thank Steve Gordon for a beautiful, beautiful project to work on. It was great fun, great joy, and I'm very, very happy. Thank you so much.